Today, Royal St. Patrick's Golf Links in Wrightstown hosted the 16th annual Golf for Children event. It raises money for Appleton's Building for Kids Children's Museum, Wisconsin's, and the Appleton Fox City's Kiwanis Children's Charities. Along with golf competitions, it featured a silent auction and raffle drawings. Golf for Children has raised over a quarter of $1 million in the last 15 years.